So far, we've been learning the swara aspect and also the different talas. If you remember, in my introductory speech on Carnatic music, I said that there are three important aspects of Carnatic music. One of them being melody, which we of course handled a small part of it through swaras, ragas and so on. The second aspect being the laya, the rhythm, and we did handle some of the, in fact, even the intricate talams in alankarams. And now we'll go on to the third one, which is the sahitya, the prosody. Sangeeta Pitamaha Purandaradasa has composed many small, simple compositions called Geetams. These actually serve as the introductory, I would say a bridge to the advanced compositions. Geetas are of two types, the Lakshana Geetams and the Lakshya Geetams. Lakshya Geetams are simple songs in praise of the various gods. Lakshana Geetams are those that give the important characteristic features, the prayogas of a particular raga. But for now, we will just learn a couple of Geetams. Okay? Now, what we here do is, these Geetams are set to the talams that we have already learned. So, the first Geetam will be in Rupaka Talam, Chaturashtra Rupaka Talam, a very, very well-known Geetam in the Raga Malahari, which is again a derivative of Maya Malavakula. I shall teach you the Swaram and the Sahityam also for the Geetam, okay? Ma pa da sa sa ri.
Ma pa da sa sa ri.
Ri sa da pa ma pa.
Ri sa da pa ma pa.
Ri ma pa da ma pa.
Ri ma pa da ma pa.
Da pa ma ga ri sa.
Da pa ma ga ri sa.
Sa ri ma ga ri.
Sa ri ma ga ri.
Sa ri ga ri sa.
Sa ri ga ri sa.
Ri ma pa da ma pa.
Ri ma pa da ma pa.
Da pa ma ga ri sa.
Da pa ma ga ri sa.
Sa ri ma ga ri.
Sa ri ma ga ri.
Sa ri ga ri sa.
Sa ri ga ri sa.
This is a swaram for the sahityam. I'm going to now teach you the words. Shri Gananatha.
Shri Gananatha.
Sindhuravarna.
Sindhuravarna.
Karuna Sagara.
Karuna Sagara.
Karivadana.
Karivadana.
Lambodara.
Lambodara. लकुमीकरा
अम्बासुत
आमरवीनुत
आमरवीनुत
लंबोदर
लंबोदर
लकुमीकर
लकुमीकर
सिद्धचारण गण
सेवित
सिद्धि विनायक
सिद्धि विनायक
ते नमो नमः
ते नमो नमः
लंबोदर
लंबोदर
लकुमीकर
लकुमीकर
अम्बासुत
अम्बासुत
आमरवीनुत
आमरवीनुत लंबोदर लकुमीकर
सकल विद्या
सकल विद्या
आदि पूजित
आदि पूजित
सर्वो ते नमो नमः
ते नमो नमः
लंबोदर लकुमीकर अम्बासुत आमर लंबोदर लकुमीकर
सो दिस इज द सिंपलेस्ट ऑफ द गीतम्स इन फैक्ट वी हैव टू और थ्री मोर गीतम्स इन द सेम रागा आई विल जस्ट टीच यू अनदर वेरी स्मॉल नाइस गीतम इन रागा मोहनम मोहनम इज अ वेरी वेरी लिल्टिंग रागम In fact, this is a raga where all the seven notes are not there. Geetam is a composition that also introduces to different ragas.
Sarigapada
Sarigapada
Sadapagarisa
Sadapagarisa
So there are no ma and ni in this ragam. Okay, this particular geetam is in Rupakatalam, the simple Rupakatalam. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. This Rupakatalam. Okay.
Gagapapa
Gagapapa
वरवीणा
वरवीणा
दपसा
मृदु पाणी
रिसदा दपा वनरुहलो
दपगारी
चनरानी गपदसदा
सुरुचिरपम
दपगारी
वरवेणी
गगदपगा
सुरनुतकल
पगगरिसा
यानी
गगगरिग
निरूपमशुभ
पगपाप
गुणलोला
गगदपदा
निरत जया
दपसासा
प्रदशीला
दगरी ससा
वरदा प्रिय
दस दादा प
रंगनायकी
गप दस दप वांछित फल दपगारी सा दायकी
सरी गागा
सरसी जा गरी पगरी सन जननी
सरी सगरी सा
जय जय जय
ओके नाउ आई हैव टॉट यू फॉर द सेक ऑफ टीचिंग योर पीपल I have actually cut the words at the wrong places. So I'm just going to sing it once fully, okay? You just put the taal.
Varavina mridupani vanaruha lochanarani suruchira pambaraveni suranuta kalyani nirupama shubhagunalola niratajaya pradashila varada priya ranganayaki वांछित फलदायकी सरसीजासन जननी जय जय जय
So these are small geetams. We have more geetams in many other ragas, not just plain notes ragas. There are geetams in ragas like Ananda Bhairavi, Sri Ragam, and so on. Many, many geetams are there. These, as I said, form as introductory pieces to the characteristics of the ragas. One can understand how a raga should be approached. Though most of them are sung with plain notes deliberately, because for beginners that is what is easy. But later on, these can be sung with more embellishments, what we call the gamakas. But for now, we will just learn them with plain notes.